Andy here. So this is where I used to go when I first started working here. And here at SU back in June of 2000. We used to come up here and tell us what we had to do and all that and stuff. It's hard to believe how much this has changed. The place has changed over the years. The old office you see over there. Sometimes during Fridays, when we had Feel Good Friday, sometimes I sit over there so I didn't have to participate because I really didn't play that stuff. The old plant used to be over there. I thought I'd take a trip down memory lane. It's hard to believe how much this place has changed over the years. Been tearing down buildings and stuff. The building over there. Maybe when I retire, you think this will be here? Let's hope so. Let's hope I'll be allowed to sit in here. Let's hope nothing changes. It's hard to believe that how much I've changed over the years. I'm a different man back then. I used to go for walks more back then. I didn't go to the library that much. Actually, I didn't go to the library at all till like I was working here 3 years. I finally went in the library. Now I just randomly go to places to go eat, or I'll just sit down and laugh. So this is Andy signing off, and let's see, I'll talk to you next time. Adios.